Good.
Taking a cue from our judges, the only instrument David Hernandez will be using is his voice.
Feeling anxious, nervous, excited. A little bit of everything, I think, really. I'm just wanting to get this over with.
He was equally nervous when he auditioned in San Diego.
Woo. Woo. Go for it.
Ain't too proud to beg. Oh, no, no. Please don't leave me, girl. Ain't too proud to bleed, baby, baby. Please don't.
Okay, Randy, yes or no?
I'd say yeah, man. I think you're definitely worth the ride.
Absolutely, yes.
David, you got three yeses.
Welcome to Hollywood, baby!
Thank you so much.
The judges were impressed initially, but how would things go on the big stage?
There's a rose in a fisted glove, and the eagle flies with the dove. And if you can't be love, it's all right. Go ahead and love the one, love the one, love the one you're with. Love the one, love the one, I love the one I'm with. If you're down and confused and you don't remember who you're talking to, your concentration slips away, cause your baby's sweetheart sugar is so far away. And there's a rose in a twisted glove, and the eagle flies with the dove. And if you can't be with the one you love, love the one you're with, I love the one I'm with, love the one you're with.
I gotta tell you, man, it's one of the first times today I loved it from note one. I was like, who is this? I was writing down, I looked up, what?
Thank you.
I loved it, man. It was really
good. Thank you so much.
I thought it was great, David. I think one of the best we've heard today. And what was interesting is very, very, very comfortable up there. This stage, it makes you or breaks you. If you're comfortable up there, then it's a really, really good sign. Randy?
100 million percent yes.
Paula?
100 trillion.
Okay, three yeses, you're through.
I love you all. Thank you.
Very good. I got the respect of all three judges, which is what I was looking for, and did my best. I'm excited.
I made it to Thursday. What you gotta say? What you gotta say? What you gonna do? All right, that's what you gonna do.